my first time at a goal mapping seminar like this today, and wow, it was incredible. I came to really zone in on my goals, put a time plan together, and I exceeded that and beyond, and really discovered some exciting things that I didn't actually know were goals. So yeah, it's been incredible. I think it has really made me get a crystal clear image of my goals, but also make some adjustments to make sure I am achieving daily goals, smaller goals as well. Because sometimes I think we get focused on big goals and forget about the little ones along the way. So there's some things that I definitely am going to try and implement. So inspiring. It was just his stories. I love a story, and I think the way that he presents the literature alongside his experiences.